Hello and welcome back. I wasn't sure if I was gonna continue this, so I'm not gonna.
My thing's being sensitive. Ah. Stop that. That doesn't seem good. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Ah. Something like that. Hold up. I'm gonna double check the formula. This is gonna sound weird, but just give it a minute. So my guess seems to be working fine, but right now it's like, uh-oh. I think it's misbehaving. It's like that's too loud for me being silent and me hearing nothing.
Right now, I'd say it's okay.
The good level of whatever, but just in case, I'm gonna check it one more time.
Nom, nom, nom. Nom, nom, nom. That's acceptable.
No. Yeah. Like I can hear it, like just stop working. Almost. Oh, now it's doing that shit. Nope. No.
What is your issue? Stop that.
No.
So now I know it's gonna not be right. It's gonna be. What the fuck? Okay, I guess it's behaving now. As good as it can behave. I have to.
Christ. No, 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 no. You will be bunched back up like you were before, so then you can function.
You're bunched up over and then you start functioning.
Please be nice. I'm gonna check the audio one more time. Oh, I didn't even hear that. Did you hear that? I didn't. Blah, blah, blah. Uh-oh. Is it not registering that I can hear things? Hold up. Hold up, hold up, hold up. That's not good. So it's registering the mic, but not the... How? What the fuck? Hold up. Can I hear now? No. Did this just catch nothing?
Hold up, what the? Okay, that caught that.
Oh, that didn't sound good.
One more test. Okay. That's acceptable, I suppose.
What the shit? No, that's not good.
I can hear that, so that's good. I'll do one more audio check. That's probably good enough. I'll speak normal for the final one. Hello, hello? Hello, hello. That's not normal, is it? This is kind of loud. Did I hit a button? Wrong button. The answer is no. You're just too loud for me right now. I was thinking about not continuing after Bodemon died. Like, heavily considering it. Fluffy.
Stoof. Oh no. Please tell me that's paused or loading or... Nope, it's not. Just can't hear again. Great. Why is that the case? Hmm? Well, you can hear it, but I can't hear it, and that's worrying.
I can hear again. I thought about not, you know, after Bottomon died. I cried. I don't know how much I cried, but I was in a state of I'm very upset for a long time, and that eventually led to tears. So, make of that what you will. I can't hear the in-game audio. There we go. For now, at least, we're going across the... We're going to the town. Maybe I'll get another Botamon. I don't know. I mean, Digimon can be reborn, but I doubt that that Botamon would be reborn and be my buddy again. I need a food vendor slash chip vendor, Digimon. You don't have enough bits, seriously? Can I sell? Huh. I can afford a kickboard, that's something. There's llamas here, that's neat. Wanna try our luck with chickens? They kind of reproduce asexually. I don't know where we're going, we're just going. Maybe somewhere far, maybe somewhere near. We'll find out the hard way. That's a spooter. No spooters. No, please. See a single Digimon right now, which is kind of impressive but also kind of depressing. That's neat. Go commit a fight. We need to get stronger. And you're like way higher level than it. You need to finish this fight. We need to go. I don't know where we're going, but we're going. Do you not teleport into the water? If anything fucks with us, I got this. I'm sure if we avoid them, they're not going to be too much of a hassle. It's a little dude. I think he's a rookie. Where are you going? Don't come at me. We're surprisingly kind of safe, huh? Oh, there's a creeper. Just avoid it. Just keep walking. Keep moving. Is that a desert? That is. Oh, how fucked am I? If we just kept moving, we'll be okay. Damn it. Uh-oh. Oh, there you are. No, that's not Salamon. That's the egg. That's the egg. I'm gonna get back to Salamon. Gotta find Salamon. Who's that baby boy? My baby boy has a bony hip. I'm just checking real quick to make sure that y'all can hear me. I mean, I can still hear, which is great, but I fear that you might not. Salamon! Salamon! Don't tell me you're drowning. You are drowning. Why are you drowning? No, get out of the water. Get out of the water. Come on. Out of the water. You little fucker. Where? What the fuck? a bunny. He got a little dude. I should get a horse or something. But at least Salamon's back home. I think I'd find more Digimon or something. Damn. I can eat this. And then take a cactus home. I need sand too, but that's later. Where am I going? Who knows? I don't. I think if I stick to the water, I'll be fine. Most mobs are pretty shit swimmers. Is that a champion level? Whoa. Hi. Kind of hoping to find a village. No, he's gonna charge you to me. Nope. Am I still unnoticed by you? Great. As long as I don't drown, I should be able to make it through the night. Is this going again? It's going again. Like, I'm using, can I hear the thing as, like, an indicator of am I... Do I need to fix the thingy again? I can hope that I can make friend. I need boats and horses, my goodness. I do wonder how long I can just sort of survive. If I just keep going in one direction and like just keep going and see what I find. I think I'm about to make it back into the water. I mean, it's just this brief thing out of the water, I think. Well, this goes around. It's a butterfly. Would you look at that? Another Seadramon. A data type Digimon. There's a butterfly. Ooh. Don't look up. I think it's safe for on foot for now. Pretty sure if there's like arrows, they're either wandering or like they're underground. So like in a place they can't really reach me. I think that's just a butterfly. Yeah. Oh boy, hi. Hi, dude. Oh, I'm being swarmed. Great. That's perfect. Is one of them running away? That's funny. Oh, no, there's more coming. I can't hear the game. Yeah, I'm not hearing anything. Uh-oh. Okay, thank God I can hear again. Now that's out of the way. Maybe I can come up here and boop. Just keep going. You're fucked now, buddy. Hey. Back off. Did I hit that? Help. Help me. No, don't. I'm sorry. I'm having trouble. That Kiwimon's mad at me. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. Is it gone? What are you? Oh, you're a woodbun. It's a lot of flowers here. I mean, like, no brainer, but like, wow, at the same time. Probably gonna fucking kill myself. That's great. I know I probably can't make you friends, but if I could. Come on, start healing. Hello. You're an ultimate level. I'm real far from home. I think. Yeah, I just kind of kept going, didn't I? Cool. I know nothing of the surrounding area beyond this straightish line. I almost lost Salamon too. What the fuck, game? This is a dumb idea. But if I can manage it, I won't be as screwed, I think, in regards to taming new friends. Like, I think that's a jungle biome nearby. At least according to the vines. I can hope. Damn it. How small is this mammoth? No, that's a big mammoth. Never mind. It's like, that's a jungle, and jungles have cocoa beans, and with cocoa beans, I can make cookie. If I can make cookie. Oh. Then we bacon. Oh my god. Oh, I need some of that. My goodness. No, not what I meant. Damn it. I meant to eat. I can begin to not die. That's going somewhere. Oh my goodness. My god, long last I can begin to not die. Okay, one more like inventory slot. It's gonna have to be for cocoa bean. I need the cocoa beans. I need to grow cocoa bean. I just need to find them. There's parrots. Damn it. I just wait here a while till it's ready? I mean, I guess? I have seeds. Would Polly like some seeds? One moment. Silver, you little fucker, what are you doing?
You don't belong up there. Bad fuzzy child. Go play outside.
Oh, that's Sylvie in a fight. Wait, are we friends now? Can I get you on my shoulder? How do I do that? Oh! You gotta find a way home now. I mean, I know which direction it is. I can't just die now. I'll lose my bird friend. Shoulder. Come on. Tell me, dumb, all you want, that I could have just made a thing. I'm aware. I'm very upset with myself. Give me the boat. Pretty weird. Get in the boat. Pretty bird. Get in the boat. If you don't get in the boat, you're not coming home. Get in the boat. Get in the boat. Thank you. Let's go. Uh-oh. I didn't realize how small of a pond this was. Shit. There's bamboo. I'm probably gonna die. But I can probably just... Where's my bird? My bird. Please move. I don't want to hit you, and you're gonna kill me if I do. There's an Edamon. Okay, my bird's back in the boat. That's something. Now I gotta figure out how to get the bird and me back out. The boat seemed like a good idea, but now it's not. I can lose that to the ocean. To the lake. Come here. To my shoulder, little buddy. Parrot? Where's my parrot? Come here. I think I have an idea for a route. Oh, I'm gonna let you drown. Parrot? Here, parrot. Hurry, parrot. The zombies are coming, parrot. We need to go. Go, go, go. Damn it. I think I lost my parrot. That's fun. That's fine. That's all right. Why are there so many creepers out today? Jesus Christ. Fuck. And there goes potatoes. I'll figure out how to grow those. Can't grow this yet. Huh? Hi. Oh. Be free. Oh, hello there. Nothing in particular that I want today. Sorry, buddy. Out. Are you my Buddha friend? Back off. Wait, I don't have a thing. You can do it. Floofy. Floofy cans. Do you mind? That one's drowning. If you level up, then you're gonna get fully healed, and that's what I'm aiming for. A teensy bit more. You can do it. This is a target. Oh. I need a case, which I don't have. Still no case? Swear to God, you plant these. Oh, a jungle log. I need a jungle fucking hell. Well, I'm going on an adventure, and I'm gonna cry as I do so. Not what I meant. Not what I meant. I would need these for later. I can run over there and, like, destroy some leaves. That'd be just as good, right? I don't have an axe anymore, do I? I'm sure I did at one point, but now I don't. Am I out of rocks again? I'm not seeing any cobblestone. It's fine. If I leave now, I'm sure I can get there eventually. Stick to the water. Oh. How fun. Oh well, the boat's just for the long travel on the water. Once I find the ocean thingy, I think I'll be set for the most part. Just gotta figure out where to go from there. Get some logs, bring them back. I'm pretty sure I can use my hand for that. I mean, I can use my hand for that, that's dark. This will be something. Gotta murder the boat again. Surely one of these eggs will become chicken, right? Statistically speaking. I got no time for those. I should probably start getting more saplings than what I got. There we go. Man, now I got a spruce, I think. I got a spruce. That didn't sound good. That sounded like it drowned. We're just fine. Fun. A little further in. Just gotta get back to the water. And keep going. Where am I going? Pretty far. Looking for the purple death. This way will take me to the ocean from what I can see. Which is what I want for at least a good stretch of the journey. Or at least it'll get me closer to it. I feel like I'm backtracking. I hope that's not the case. That'd be pretty disheartening if it was. But if I follow this... then go into that river. So I go across there, and then I should be able to boat out into the ocean. Just gotta get as close as I can to that. Something? Someone drowning? Oh no, that's Otomon. They're supposed to be in the water. They're froggies. Or baby froggies. Just gotta cut across. I can do that. Get over here, get over there, and then make a run for it. Well, I didn't think that'd be this fucking steep. Fucking hell. Well, maybe I don't really gotta worry too much. Not this, yeah. Don't gotta worry. Just keep going. Almost there. Just keep going. Don't stop. There we go. Now we're out on the water. Keep boating, keep boating, keep boating. Come on. Go to make a break for it. And then from here, take a turn. Take another turn. If I get some saplings, I can grow as many of those things as I want. Add the cacao. This one leads to a dead end, doesn't it? They both lead to a dead end. That's fine. Move out of my way. Just a small dead end. Make a run for it. Get to the ocean. Here we go. I got quite a ways to go still, damn. Do-do-do. I have a shovel. I can maybe really quickly get some sand. Just really quickly. Okay, go, go, go. Mom's got a sack, that's nice. Oh, nice. Hold up. Is there any more of this? I mean, I don't see any more, but like... That's some good shit. There's a drowned here, isn't there? I can see it on the map. Hello? I'm just making sure you can. Oh, did I forget to loop that? Hold up. I was like, why is it silent? If, like, y'all can hear me, it's like, oh. I didn't loop it. Fucking die, bitch. Fuck. I've brought no food with me. But I know I'm in the right, going the right direction. I'm like almost there too. I just go straight-ish. That's an Enderman. Don't look at it. I don't think I can eat sugarcane. And I can hope, but I doubt I can. I mean, I can hope. Fucking run. There's a creeper. I see him. That Kiwimon's probably so mad at me. Dumbass me. I lost my boat. No, I have my boat. Ah, that's where that is. I will move this eventually and make this into something else, but for right now. Damn it. Maybe there's like another nearby jungle? At least I'm hoping there is. Oh, come on. Fine. Just go straight. Yay. Don't those need like a few to sprout? Oh. Right. I don't know what that was for. Wrong tree. Give me sapling, damn it. There we go. That could have ended bad. I'll post go one direction and eventually I might find another jungle. Maybe one that's closer. Well, I'll find something else, who knows? Fucking hell. Hey. That's a creeper. My throat's all gunky lately, damn. That's a swamp. I found a swamp. Are those what I think they are? Is that jungle wood? Yes! Can I go on? And there's melons! I mean, if this doesn't work, I can just chop down the tree. Please don't tell me that there's a sapling on the ground. I will cry. Didn't know that I could reach that far, damn. Oh no, that's sapling on the ground. Or cocoa beans? I can't tell. Yeah, that's sapling. Damn it. I'm mad like I said I was. But who am I to say no to a melon? Well, that's a lot more jungle over there. Neat. Fuck. Might as well. Oh, I thought for sure that'd kill me. Might as well. Since I'm not dead yet. So it's like, yeah, I got my thing. I got my fucking trees. I got wood and more things. Guess I just go deeper then. And hope something kills me. You'll do. Oh, wait. I gotta die. Okay. Azurumon, those don't happen upon these parts very often. I've never seen one here. Hey, would you like to be my friend? You were like weirdly close up, buddy. I don't have a case. Holy fuck. A little fucker is coming at me. Jesus Christ. That's scary. Where's my cactus? It's like I can grow that. I need to expand this. This is not gonna cut it. It's like this is like a shitty little indoor garden. I need more space. Maybe this will become the bedroom. The Digimon room. I don't know yet. But right now, this... No. Not working. I don't have an axe. I don't have stone. Right. I gotta go into my little mine thing and make more. I had torches. Where'd they go? Oh, they're in my inventory still. That's a creeper. Nope. I need to expand that. I do. I'll just chop that in my house. That's fine. Wrong spot. might as well start the lowering. Oh, come on. There wasn't supposed to be anything good. I think I need stone for some things. And I know I can't do that in here. Yeah. I mean, these things can get so absurdly huge. I guess these won't, though. At least these in particular won't. Fuck. Like, that one's being weirdly kind of cozy cuddly. Did I get a jungle sapling from back? Oh shit. Hey. Hi. No, wait. Like level 3 Bodemon that likes sweet. Is that my Boda baby? My little Boda baby? Did you come back? Here? For me? That did not just happen. Oh my god. Oh my god, we must prepare for its arrival. Are you my Bodemon? We got our Boda baby back! Did no jungle sapling really fall? Fucking hell. God damn it. That's frustrating. At least I know if I go that way, I'll eventually find one. Like, over there-ish. As long as you keep safe, you can stay out. If not, you're going back to the bank. Are we understood? Like, the second you start drowning or some shit, no. Fuck. That's not safe. Ah. Ouch. That's not safe. Did I not bring food again? That's just me. That's just like me. Like, yeah, let's go get more saplings. Don't forget to bring food. We'll find food on the way. Where are you going? Don't fight the ground. You don't need to do that. Well, you want to fight something, you can fight this one. You're speedy. Oh, you're at a disadvantage, fuck. You're okay. I think our Bodemon came back to us. I'm not gonna lie. I think that's what happened. I think Bodemon got reborn and decided that it wanted to come back, even though it accidentally fell into a lava lake. As long as I avoid lava lakes. And water, apparently. I'm gonna fucking drown myself. And then never come back again. Just in case. I can see the jungle, so that's nice. I think the auto jump just made that worse. I didn't jump that time. That was 100% the auto jump. I swear there's a spiral nearby. I saw it. Or at least it's the tag for it. Oh, it's over there. Like, we should take care of the spiral, and we got time to take care of the spiral. Let's go. We're almost to the jungle. Then we just need more saplings. I think it can handle it. I mean, like, I'm almost there, so, like... It shouldn't warp. Apparently, we need more than one. What have I been getting if not the cell? What the fuck? Oh! Those are the wrong leaves! Fucking hell. Am I going into the mountain? This is smart. I think it lost me. No, it didn't. This is one reason why I don't like the trees. Like, this is why plains biome. This is why. Kelp. And I can kind of grow some. I mean, like, maybe not a lot of them, but I can start. I need to make, like, an actual farm thing instead of what I got right here. Clay. I have an idea for this. I just gotta make it out of dirt so things don't catch on fire. Because they will. Fuck. Oopsies. Made a big oak tree. Didn't mean to do that. What am I looking for? Wood. No. Rock. No. Dirt. I need dirt. And rock. Yes. Thinking of rock. Cook. I'm gonna mostly seal it up. But, like, not seal it up. Would you're a moo-moo? Come here. I still don't have iron. I don't know if this is an accomplishment or, like, proof I'm a fucking failure. We'll find out the hard way. Could just be my reluctance to go into caves. I mean, it's not that hard of a whatever. Please don't tell me that just got incinerated. First, I gotta figure out. Cut down the trees so that I have room again for shit. So, like, that's where farm animals go. Of which I shall expand. For everyone. Everything needs expanding. The hope is that I can make a blast furnace now. I can make a stone cutter. I need iron for that, which I don't have. Beach shit. That's fine. Not what I meant. I feel like I should put that somewhere else. Yet. Where's my wood? I'll just convert that into planks, so it's not whatever. I should get the shovel. I don't have any more shovels. Wow. Huh. That's something. Need a barrel. And I know I need a shovel. I have rock. Oh, that's fine. Really? Please don't vanish into oblivion. Whew. Oh, is that about? I'm just doing a quick little peekaboo at the audio check to make sure that's all good, and it is. I know you can't see it because it's game windowed, but still. I'm letting you know. This seems like lots, plenty of room. Ah. I hate it when they go tall. Like, what am I making again? Axe. Fucking hell, was that a skeleton? No, that's just the music. You know that. I think I planted those. take a screenshot so that I can show off about a month's return. Don't tell me that's like the final fucking thing. That's like holding this whole tree together. It is. Great. Now that that's cleared up, we gotta make more fences. I'm wrong, there's another one. Great. And I just left. I was like, yep, all done. You good? You gonna decay? You gonna go away? I need to make like a little farm so it's just easier in general to manage the fucking saplings. And that they take, so that also then they would probably take up less space. Need more fence. Hey, little buddy. Nope. So we 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. One, two, three, four, five, six. Damn it. One, two, three, four, five, six. Damn it. Damn it. I forgot wheat. Damn it. One, two, three. So I need wheat and I need my eggs. Maybe not in that order. Hello. Defense. Well, is that an evil liner? More eggs. Okay. With this, really quickly, I should be able to fix this little issue. Over here, over here, over here. No. Back. Bad moo moo. That'd be 1, 2, 3, and then 1, 2, 3. Be free. Go home, go home, go home, go home. Found the right spot. No. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So first of all, that needs to change into a fence. 1, 2, 3. No, that's not right spot. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. One, two, three. Here. I have 9 eggs. Oh my god, first egg. Holy shit. Holy fuck. Wow. Huh. That's cool. That was cool. You too. Go make baby. Need more moomoos. Oh, you're back again. Hello. Do you have anything cool? I mean, not really. You mean you got blue eyes? I don't need blue eyes. Sorry. I need to make a thing, because eventually I'm gonna have pigs. Part of the goal is pigs. Killing you for your leads. Might as well just kill you too. So that was manslaughter. So I know I need another fence, but that's not a now problem. Or at least I don't think it is. So I don't, there's no, I mean, there's probably some pigs nearby, but, you know. Now we got leads. And we need to ask the question, does this function on a Digimon? Oh! So I don't have to put you in a box anymore. That's neat. Okay. Hold the fuck up! No, you little dude are going right there. I'll be back. Are we gonna get another friend? Oh my god, are we gonna get another friend? I need to put shit up. Fuck. That's a food. That goes over here. So I got wheat. Putting the sugar cane. Please don't tell me that's the bottom one. My bottom one reincarnated. Please don't tell me that's my bottom one reincarnated. It's probably not. Be my friend. Yes! Where'd the lead go? Uh-oh. Note to self, unlead the Digimon before you take it. Now we got two buddies. Oh, there that is. That's neat. Why'd you you become a Tanamon? We can probably make friends with you too. You went through the wall. But you know what? I think that's just gonna have to be it for now. I will see you guys later. We have two new buddies now, one of which is our Bodemon. We got our Bodemon back. I'm actually really happy about that. I will see you guys later. Bye-bye.